that we shall overcome someday. Happy Tuesday, friends. Welcome to this Tuesday edition of Take 5 with GPS. Hope you are well. On the second day of March, we continue our look at Black excellence through the lens of outstanding Black women who have made wonderful contributions to our shared existence, contributions that are known, contributions that are hidden, just amplifying voices here and honoring the role of women who, as we all know, have been historically not given the credit that was due in making our society what it is today. So continue to say hello to each other. I love seeing your greetings each morning. And it's a beautiful sunny morning, a mild morning. It's going to be pretty warm today here, shorts weather here in the Twin Cities. So I hope you're able to get outside and take advantage of the day. Our quote, inspirational quote today comes from the legendary poet and author Maya Angelou. We know her for many things, including performing at President Bill Clinton's inauguration and many wonderful works that she gave us, literary works. But she was known for some really thoughtful and insightful quotes as well. And I want to share two this morning with you to kick off our time together. First of all, when talking about making an impression on someone, she said, you know, I have learned that people will forget what you've said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel. And perhaps you've heard that before, right? People will never forget how you make them feel. So let's always keep that in mind in our interactions with each other, how we make people feel. And the second one that I really challenge you with as we look into a future that is ripe with lots of possibilities, a new beginning for us, a new normal for us. And she says, lift up your hearts. Each new hour holds new chances for new beginnings. So let's embrace this new hour together today. Let's take advantage of how our bodies are feeling. And if they're not feeling so good, just kind of coax them into action. If your body's feeling great, let's lean into those wonderful possibilities today as well. Just wiggle your spine here. Get everything moving. Wiggle the toes, your fingers. Take a moment, a nice inhalation through your nose. Back out. One more time, in and out through your nose. Now let's inhale, reaching up. Exhale out through your mouth. One more time, in and up, hands up. Exhale, push it out. Reach back behind you as you push the weight of the world off of your shoulders. Give yourself a nice hug into this day. Another one on the other side here. Take a moment, bring one ear to the shoulder as you exhale into that. And the other ear to the shoulder as you exhale into that as well. Today, we will highlight the outstanding works of one who has worked for equal opportunity and employment and created some software that helps to make that more possible. So I'll introduce you to our wonderful figure in just a few minutes. But let's sing first, friends. Starting right here in E major. Get a nice sound going there, and let's just vibrate. 2, 3, 4. Starting there, now we'll do. You to use a gesture around your house. You can swing side to side, circles, outward motions, throw a ball. Just get your body moving as you sing. Ready? Here we go. I love to sing. 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 Last one. I love to sing. I love to sing. I want to invite you to have that nice inhalation through your nose. Exhale it out. Great, and let's talk about Janet Rita Emerson Bashen. She was born in February of 1957 as an entrepreneur, a business consultant, and as I mentioned, a software inventor. And she is best known for patenting a web-based equal employment opportunity software application called LinkLine. And that helps with tracking claims and investigations. And as we know it, she's the first African-American woman to obtain a web-based software patent. And she is known for being a fierce advocate for diversity, inclusion, and for social justice in the employment field. So our featured person today, Janet Rita Emerson Bashen, doing great work, making sure that all have an opportunity to meaningful opportunities in employment, meaningful work together. So in light of what she has done to reach out to make sure that we all can, you know, achieve our dreams through work, I thought we'd go back to Diana Ross. This is a song that spans across its genres here. I knew this song growing up in the Black church tradition. We would sing, reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. So it had a gospel feel. And Diana Ross took that and made it teeter on that line between the sacred and the secular. So I'm sure you'll recognize the refrain, and the verses might be new to you, but take a listen to the words. They encourage us today. Here we go, friends. And reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. Take a little time out of your busy day to give encouragement to someone who's lost the way. Problem that's not your own. We can change things if we start giving. Why don't you reach out and touch somebody's hand and make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand, make this world a better place. Something that comes very naturally. We can change things if we start giving. Why don't you reach out and touch somebody's hand? Make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world place if you can. So I know that we're still in this place of being physically distant, but we can metaphorically reach out and touch the hand through phone calls, through visits here. We see the end of the tunnel in sight, and so now our focus has to be on helping all of those in our collective communities to thrive and survive and to come through on the other side of this pandemic. So I hope that gets your Tuesday morning started off right. Thanks for singing with me, friends. Look forward to being with you tomorrow for a Kids Day Wednesday where we will highlight someone who took it to the stars and beyond. Take care, friends. Bye now.